So yeah, if you can record just in case.
You can place you can place barrels to prevent that. If you didn't know.
And mines. Mines will usually just kill them on the way out of the hole.
10 seconds. Go ahead and start in center. I'll roam and die. I'm going to be referring to you by your group numbers, so it's important for everybody here to know what group number they're in. So 4 and 5 are roam, 6 and 7 are dive.
Looks like they're doing a big...
They're pushing Charlie. I need all of our roamers and divers to go to Charlie.
Hit those haste pots, dive. Start smacking them in the woods.
DPS from Bravo, shift to Charlie. DPS from Alpha, shift to Bravo. I need tanks up in front of the point. Don't be on the point. All tanks, push up.
It looks like they're taking a wide turn, probably against walls to siege.
Hold to the point. Hold to the point. Do not chase.
There's one full group going far left of A, trying to get around the side.
Okay. Bravo DPS, go back to Alpha. Bravo DPS, go back to Alpha.
Dive, pull back towards the walls. Groups 7, go to A, 6, try and dive wherever this group, main group is going.
They're moving towards the wall.
They are indeed. Take them out individually, kill them off.
Don't have a healer on A side. Oh, we do.
Burn him down.
Tape, I need folks shifting back to Bravo. Roman, dive. What are they doing?
They're taking out our cannons and see.
What? I don't see their. Oh, are they moving up and taking out them under the wall?
Yeah, I gotcha.
Okay.
Yeah, they're right up against the wall.
All DPS, drop on top of them.
Where do you want group 4?
Group 4 is at Charlie, is at the wall, dropping right on top of their groups to take them out. Dive groups, focus on healers. Take out the healers in their back.
Alright. Dive's all over. Ignore those two stragglers from A.
Second respawn.
DPS at Alpha, I need you to come to middle gate behind Bravo.
All of CC just gone.
Copy that. CC, chop off the wall if you're doing CC. I need some of the rest of you to stay up here for Bravo. So
all dives at C.
Yep. Actually, no. We're giving up this point. Pull back from Charlie. I need everybody at the middle gate. They're going to make a try at middle siege next. Pull back and prepare. I need tanks facing sideways towards Charlie. Everybody, keep your lives. Get away from there. Pull back to middle gate at Bravo.
I've also looked to the side with the tanks.
I need siege at middle gate. Get on the siege at middle gate.
Group of 5 between B and A taking out siege.
Push him up. We want to defend the siege that are at Bravo. That's what they're going to be trying to take next. So if you're over here, fight them in between the barricade and the wall here. Prevent them from pushing up.
siege people too. You can also repair your cannons if you collect those siege parts.
Remember that we're just trying to hold them off as long as possible. Do your best to do that. Try to take as many of them out as you can.
And be advised that B, you guys can buy Inferno Traps at the point and put them down and put them where... If you see a Inferno Trap, grab Wells that point.
I want Group 1 to go all back to Alpha. Group 1, go back to Alpha, buy Fire Traps. I need them in between Alpha Point where the gate is and where that barricade is. They're going to do the same thing after they capture Bravo. Do your best, folks. Keep contesting them. Prevent them from killing the siege. Looks like Bravo Siege is down. If you're on the walls at Bravo Siege, go ahead and hop down. Keep trying to slow them down. Group 4, I need you to pull back to Alpha by Fire Traps and set them up in between the points.
Copy that.
Be on Bravo, be on Bravo. We are going to try to hold the point here.
Try and drop all your ice and heals on point.
Hammers, hammers, hammers.
Yep.
Do we have any cannons shooting B right now? Do we have anything left?
No, there's no siege of B. If you die, respawn back at A by fire traps and drop them. Get ready, they're going to be making that push. All fall back to A. Go to between the gate and the barricade at A. They're going to be going for that siege next.
Dive if you can, spawn inside of the fort so that when they push to A, we can come up behind them.
Contest them in between the barricade and where the siege is. We're trying to hold our siege up as long as possible. Delay them as long as we can.
I've spawned in fort.
Okay, Ravwell on this big crew. Just drop some AoEs on him.
Yep. If you've got a Warhammer, be dropping your CC as much as possible here. That is why you are here, is to slow them down.
10-second respawn.
Mages, if you can, drop as much damage near the CCs as you can.
Wow. 30-second respawn.
Okay. Keep defending the siege as best you can. If you have not bought fire traps yet, spawn inside the fort, buy them, and hold on to them. We're going to need them as soon as they break through the walls. Buy them and start laying them at the gates. Anybody who has already bought fire traps, you need to be on point A. They're pushing point A. Siege, get off the walls, jump down to the point, please. I want you to be close. Do as much damage as you can. Tanks on the point, melee on the point, healers off the point and healing on it.
They're clumped up. Use your hammers. Let's go.
Yep. Now is your chance if you've got AoE to drop it.
Down. Let's get it.
15-second respawn.
Dive, look for the squishies.
Yep, dive
look
is...
like a major healer, go for him.
Are you guys not getting lagged out?
No, please keep contesting the point.
We need bodies on the point.
Hold that point. If you are up and you are anything, I need you on the point now. Hop on it real quick. Trying to hold it back.
15-second respawn.
Yep.
We almost wiped.
Dive groups, I need you back left on the point. From our gate, back left.
We're taking the point back. Keep it up.
Okay. Anybody who is not a tank, get off that point. If you're not a tank, get off the point. If you are a melee DPS, I want you pushing them. Push them back to the fort.
Focus Pudgment on the right side of the point. He is a healer.
Gada and Pinto Beans near the fire on the right side of A. They are...
Pudgment is back left point right now.
Pumped up. Died, trying to get Benjamin on that siege.
Alright, go ahead and collapse back to the point. A Warhammer CC on the point. Mages, AoE the point. Watch out on the back right. Incoming, they are clumped. CC. AoE. Alright, everybody if you're up, I need you on the point. Everybody if you're up, hop onto that point. Test them again. Get on it, get on it.
Respawn 16.
Pushing on off point, good job.
Alright, again, melee, push up past the point, get into the thick of them. Do as much damage as you can. Dive groups, healers, mages and bow users, get off the point behind it. Keep AoEing them down. Tanks, I still need you on top of it. Okay, I need everybody back on the point. Melee on the point, tanks on the point.
If you have a stun, if you have an AoE, drop it.
Yep. Start rolling your crowd control again. Right on top of that point, they are clumped up. The dive group has been taken by the hitters.
Keep hopping on the point there.
Yep. Keep doing so.
Yeah, if you go in the back of the dive, first try and hit a dragon trick.
Alright, if you die, spawn in the fort. Again, healers, I need you above middle gate. Anybody ranged, I need you on either side of the healers. Tanks on the point. Melee around the point. If you see an enemy group go up the wall, then melee, follow them up and take them out.
Get your Inferno Trap. Get them now.
Start dropping Inferno Traps inside, around the point, and on the stairs.
I'm not joking. Throw your Grav Wells on an Inferno Trap. You'll kill like 6 people.
I don't know what's going on.
There's
sounds nice.
Don't worry too much about it. Dive groups, I still want you guys diving over the walls, taking out
Gabriel,
their healers.
You're gonna have to jump to move.
Operating interference.
Yeah, stuns right up the middle.
Load, so we have to jump to move, so we're really slow.
Tanks, remember, you are
okay,
on...
They're moving towards middle gate, too.
They're moving towards another gate. They're gonna try and open all the gates first.
Tanks, remember, you are on the point or in the middle of where a gate used to be. You are preventing them from getting in.
They're putting up counter siege right now. They're gonna shoot onto the point with from the middle.
Yeah, if you've got range, start taking those out.
Yep, ranged. I need you on the walls to take those out. In particular, any anti-siege, shoot them in the face. They are set up over mid, which is where all range should already be positioned.
Dive if you can. Yeah, hop over towards those cannons, jump off the wall, and rush those cannons.
We got a guy inside taking out the trap.
Kill him. Remember, healers, you want to be on the wall.
Big push in the middle.
Second me.
They're pushing the point. They're pushing the point. I need melee and tanks on the point.
They're all grouped up. AoE, hammers,
action. Yep. Runner walls killing everybody.
All three on the walls. You got hammers, swing, and knock them off and clear out.
Healers, I need you to jump down. Jump down. Go to the back wall. Second respawn. If you are not a healer, I need you. Actually, we're taking it back. Never mind.
Yeah, healers can be back over B gate.
There's still enemy that are pushing the healers over middle gate, but yeah. Be at the very, very back gate area, healers.
Big back line in the middle gate in between.
Range, I want you up high.
They own up top right now.
Yeah, the five of them showed up.
Yep. Keep taking them out. We're gonna be fighting for those the top gates. That's the key to taking the point. I still need ranged up above, and I want healers safe. Be where you can be safe, healers. Remember to be dropping those inferno traps inside.
There can't be spawns.
I got a seal right up the middle.
Ranged, if you can take out that siege, I'd appreciate it. You should be up above middle gate. There's no enemy above middle gate right now.
Two of them coming up from the left side of middle gate. Careful.
Good shit. Keep reset. Melee, I need you around the point. Ranged, I need you up above the gate.
Back wall is getting a little overrun.
They can take the back wall. I'm worried about center gate. Center gate is what I want to hold.
This one 15.
Good hold, good hold. If you haven't bought in a while, make sure you're buying fire traps. Ranged. Go ahead and take that down. Take that out. I've got people coming up to the mid wall. Two warhammers.
There's a couple of healers mid door.
Dive groups, couple of healers mid door.
I let a lot of them, I killed them.
They are overtaking top mid wall. Melee groups 4 and 5, I need you on the top middle wall. Group 7, I need you on top middle wall. Group 6, I need you on top middle wall.
They're killing our guys on the
back. As soon as you spawn, roll, die. Yeah.
They are taking-
Grabwelling us when we spawn, dude. There's nothing to do. Nothing to do.
Yeah.
Do your best. Keep fighting over that center wall here. This is key to hold.
15 second respawn. Mark.
As soon as you are up, remember to dodge. Try to get out of there as soon as you're up.
You can get some invincibility, friends.
5 seconds. Respawn.
Alright, they're about to jump down and take the point. They're about to jump down and take the point. I need flank groups on the top middle wall. Melee, 4 and 5, 1, 2, 3. I need you on the point. Mages in range, top middle wall. Healers, try to be safe.
Fire trap in the middle if you can, if you have some.
Good job, good hold. Push him off. Ranged if you can, drop your poison on that, on the point. The AoEs. I need more ranged on that top middle wall. Dive groups, go back to looking for healers.
Yeah, if I get group 7 to get up on top of the middle wall.
The FC jump again mid.
Yeah, try your best to hunt for some healers.
Need ranged on the top middle wall to take out that siege.
You're doing good, guys. Keep it up.
We still need this top middle wall taken back. I need more people up here.
You've got a hammer. Go up there and just try to clear out to knock them off the wall. Stun and then clear up.
Tanks need to be on the point.
Crashing point.
All right, 4 and 5, collapse the point. Get on top of point, 4 and 5.
35 second respawn timer.
Ranged, I need your AoEs on point. All right, we're taking it back. Same thing, top middle wall. I know hearing me repeat commands is annoying.
No, it's good. It's good.
No, keep it up.
You're perfect.
Everyone, keep fighting. Look up in the top right. If you have battle tokens, go buy Inferno Traps.
Yep. If you're looking for a place to put them either around the point or on that top middle wall. They are not going to stop coming up here. They are going to continue
respawn
to
respawn now.
They put 2 more cannons up in the center.
Okay, I need take range the time to get them on your car.
Range, your priority is to take those cannons out, particularly anti-siege. Keep fighting, folks. Keep pushing. We are doing this. I've got 6 more hammers on top of the wall. They are camping spawns. Be ready to dodge as soon as you come out.
There's 3 cannon center.
They're jumping point.
I need 1, 2, and 3 on point. 4, 5 on point. Range, do your best to do as much damage AoE on point as you can.
5 seconds respawn.
All groups, if you are up on point, get on point now.
DC is galore.
All players, any role, get on point, get on point.
What?
Queers, we're with you any hour of the day to take this back.
Fuck.
We lasted to the last 5 minutes there, I believe. I didn't
any
see the
day
exact
you want,
time. Was...
Any second, we'll be there at 3 a.m. You call it, we're there. We're taking
it
back.
That was a very good hold. We held for as long as we could there, even after they got down the walls. I wish that we could have held him a little bit longer outside the walls. We might have actually won that.
It would have been helpful if a lot of us didn't have the movement bug either.
Yeah, I had the movement bug since...
I also had the movement bug. I couldn't
like
even go... I couldn't
been.
Go buy traps because I couldn't get there.
Sounds like they may have been using an exploit, which, not surprising.
Thank you.